everyone, today we are going to start with the question number 2 of exercise 1.3. Let's read the question. Estimate the following to the nearest 100 value. So in our question we are given to estimate to the nearest 100. It means which digit we are going to estimate? One less than the given place. If the given place is 100, we are going to estimate the digit present at the 10th position. Which is the digit present at 10th position? 6, and here also 6. This is 1s and this is 10s. This is 1s and this is 10s. So now first of all, before the addition, we are going to round off them and then do the addition. So first of all, let's round off them. So what is the first step? The first step is to round off that digit to 0. Here we need to round off 6. So we will place 0, we will round off 6 to 0. After 6, one digit is there, that digit will also be rounded off to 0. Now, since 6 is greater than 5, it means which rule is going to apply? This one. If the digit is greater than 5 or greater than 5, then round it off to 0. We have already rounded it off to 0. And then add 1 to the next digit. Which is the next digit? 3. So 3 plus 1 is 4. So this is how we round off this one. So now let's see the other one. Again, nearest 100 is given. It means we will round off the digit present at the 10th position. 6 is present at the 10th position. First of all, the first step is round off 6 to 0. If there is any digit which is after 6, that digit will also be rounded off to 0. So what is the next step? The digit is again greater than 5. It means rule number 2 will apply. It says round it off to 0. We have already done that. And then add 1 to the next digit. Next digit is 5. We are going to add 1. It becomes 6. So 400 plus 600 is 1000. So this is the answer. So now let's start with question number 3. Estimate the following to the nearest thousands. So now in our question, the place given to us is 1000 place. It means we are going to take the digit which is present at 1 less than the place. We have 1s, 10s, 100s and then 1000. It means which place now we will choose? 100th place. So it means 1s, 10s, 100. 1, 10, and 100. So these are the digits which we need to round off this time. So let's start. So what is the first step? First of all, we are going to round off that digit to 0. And all the digits that come after that will also be rounded off to 0. So now here 7 is rounded off to 0. And then there are 2 digits after 7. They will also be rounded off to 0. So since 7 is greater than 5. It means the rule number 2 will apply here. If the digit is greater than 5, round it off to 0. We have already done that. And after that, add 1 to the next digit. The next digit is here, 6. This is the next digit. This is the digit we are rounding off. And this is the next digit. So we will add 1 into 6. It becomes 7. And the rest will remain same. So this is how we round off to the nearest 1000. So now let's do the next part. So here again, this is the digit that we need to round off. We will change it to 0. The digits after that also becomes 0. So 0. So now let's see, 8 is again greater than 5. It means rule number 2 will apply here also. So we have already rounded it off to 0. And now we are going to add 1 to the next digit. Which is the next digit? 6 is the next digit. 6 plus 1 becomes 7 and the last one is again 7. So this is how we round off the nearest thousands. So now we are going to do the addition. It becomes 4 and 13. It becomes 1,34,000. So this is the answer.